sure people will complain of simply using a flat disc, but I find it does a really good job. And as long as you can, you could use a belt sander as well. You've got to watch the nose filings going up into the nose, but you can grease that later. But I find that gets the rails really smooth. You can see it's smooth, lovely and smooth, level, no burrs, nothing, and all cleaned out, no gunk in the bottom of the bar. Ready for work.